in Lexington and in Richland, it doesn't help our local community. So we really got to focus on how do we attract folks here, but also get young folks engaged to be in law enforcement and changing that narrative that we stand behind our police